Yeah,
so
the next day at Fib. She was listed as a high risk.
Nothing I